Aleppo in Syria witnessed a fierce battle. After years of war, it has now mostly been freed of terrorists and rebel militias. The challenge now is to accommodate the people who are returning to town. Take a look at this exclusive report sent by Wion's political editor Karthikeya Sharma.
Reconstruction work has started in Aleppo. Over 50 to 70% of Aleppo was destroyed in the war. So you can see the buildings which were destroyed when the terrorists were here. They were taken under their control, the mortar fire, the artillery fire, the whole complex was completely destroyed. No, this is the destroyed complex, but that is past, and that past is being changed by people. So we are in this suburb of Aleppo, which was completely overrun by the terrorists. But now what is happening is that new buildings are being built, and this is happening despite the fact that, you know, even the shelling takes place in adjoining areas because the city has been cleared, but there are parts which are 20 to 30 kilometers away which are still under the rebel control. But at least for those who want to stay in Aleppo, it can be a good life. So the new apartments are being built. You know, people have started coming here. These are residential areas. Look at them. Some of them must be a three-bedroom flat. So all these apartments are being built for the people to come back. Aleppo had a population of roughly 40 lakh people. 20 lakh people went away. Only 5 lakh people have come back. So, you know, Aleppo will need to accommodate 15 lakh more people. So, you know, this is a beautiful sound of men working on machine, and it tells you that the city is coming back to life. So this is not a sound which irritates me today. It's a sound which makes me happy, because it's a sound of rebuilding, cutting of the stones, you know, ensuring that these housing complex is built. It's a big housing complex which they are building. Look at the way systematically they are going around. Most of these complex will be given to those who lost their houses. And this is part and parcel of the reconstruction project which the government is involved in. So I would say that this is good part of Aleppo story, where we talk about reconstruction. You can see the holes in the wall, mortars, but on the other hand, you can see the newly, freshly built houses for the people of Aleppo. So that's the story of Aleppo, where the old one which was completely destroyed, the new buildings are coming so that the people can come back. And this is despite the fact that there are outskirts out there which are still occupied by rebels, and we can still hear the softening of the targets. With camera person Manish Srivastav, Karthikeya Sharma from one of the suburbs of Aleppo for Wion.